Walked and walked, day after day. And the thoughts of Belfast were swirling in my head. It became my mantra, my waking thought, my obsession. And it felt like nothing could infiltrate my mind until there he was, Peter. He was the cheekiest, goofiest boy I've ever met. He was easy to talk to. He was very familiar. And I was in the middle of nowhere, just all on my own, far away from any city. And there he was, just out of the blue, like I was meant to meet him.